need more three and outs. Give our defense chance to rest so they can chase after Daniels throughout the game. Watch out for the skill position players for Washington. They're sneaky good. And just basically play keep away, really. Like, keep that offense off the field, because Washington is allergic to punting, apparently. Like, they don't want to punt.
They don't want to punt.
They're having like 30-something points a game. Like, they literally, every time down, they're scoring something. They're leaving here with something.
You made a really good point about, you know, Jaden Daniels is a rookie. So, this is an opportunity, if you're a defense, to throw some wrinkles in there. Send some guys from the secondary that you haven't done, you know, throughout the course of the year so far. You know, that's obviously asking, you know, them to take chances, right? Yeah. When you take chances, you know, if you get beat, you're going to get beat bad. And maybe this is one of those games where we see that, you know, coming from the secondary, getting some guys that can, you know, come off the edge, you know, a little speed rush and causing some havoc. You don't have to necessarily get there, but you just got to get him unrattled.
Yeah.
And get him rattled up, and maybe we can, you know, lure him into making a bad choice, bad decision.
And I take from that, from experience, because we did this last year. Last year, we had a hotshot rookie quarterback come in, CJ Stroud, and we rattled him to the point where they could only score 7 points the whole day, and we won 9-7 or whatever it ended up being. So we know the defense can do it. And to be honest, that day, the defensive roster that they trotted out there to play against CJ Stroud was similar to the one we have right now. It was kind of patchwork. There were some injuries already. JC Horn wasn't playing. Like, we were plugging and playing in guys already. So we already know that Ejiro can do this. So he's a rookie quarterback. Don't be in awe that he's had this great first 2 months or whatever. He is a rookie quarterback. He is due a bad game. Like, it's going to happen.